Assalamu alaikum, my dear children. I am here with the 9th lesson revision, that is Kolkata, the city of joy. In this lesson, we are going to focus on just the main points. So let's get started. We already know that Delhi is the capital of India. Mumbai too is a big and important city. It is the capital of Maharashtra. We have learned about this Delhi and Mumbai in the previous videos, right? Delhi is the capital of India and Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra state. Now it's time to revise about the Kolkata city. This Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai, these are the four metropolitan cities of India. Metropolitan means big cities. That is the reason why we are learning about these cities. Okay. Now moving ahead, did you ever wonder where the capital of India was before it shifted to Delhi? Does the city of Kolkata also have a history? What are some famous places in Kolkata? Let's revise all these things. So here we go. Kolkata is called the city of joy. Why? Let us find out more about this special city. Now it's time to learn this history of Kolkata. History: small villages, big city. Like almost all the modern cities, Kolkata too has a history. Today we know it as the capital of West Bengal. So like all the modern cities, Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata also has a history. And today we know that it is the capital of West Bengal. Okay, remember this point. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. It is located on the banks of River Hooghly. Okay, where is Kolkata? It is near the River Hooghly. When the British landed here many years ago, the area was made up of small villages. So the British people, when they landed in Kolkata long time ago, so that area was a small village. It was made up of the small villages actually. In 1698, what happened in the year 1698, the three villages of Govindapur, Kalikata and Sutanuti were joined together to form Kolkata. So when British people landed here, Kolkata was made up of the small villages. Then what happened in year 1698, the three villages, that is Govindapur, Kalikata and Sutanuti, these three were joined together to form Kolkata. Okay, the British decided that this was a good place to set up factories. Soon a little town grew around the British factory at Fort William. So what happened? Slowly the British people decided that this place is good for setting up the factories. So this small town grew up around the British factory at Fort William. As trade developed, that little town grew to become the city of Calcutta. So the Kolkata was called as Calcutta before. Okay, so as the trade developed. What is the meaning of trade, children? Trade means buying and selling of goods. So soon a little town grew around the British factory at Fort William. As trade developed, the little town grew to become the city of Calcutta. So as this buying and selling of goods developed, the little town grew to become the city of Calcutta. Okay, it became so important that the British chose it as their capital city. So Kolkata was called as Calcutta before, and this Calcutta became so important that the British people, they made it as the capital city in their period of time. It remained the capital of British India till 1911. So till year 1911, this Calcutta was the capital of India. Okay, British India. British India means, at that time British people used to live in India. So that is the reason why we call it as the British India. So Calcutta was chosen as a capital of, Calcutta was chosen as the capital city of the British India till 1911. Calcutta was renamed as Kolkata in the year 2000. Then in 2000 year, the Calcutta was renamed as Kolkata, and at present it is called as Kolkata only. So this was the history of Kolkata. Next is the climate. What is the climate of Kolkata? Let's revise. Drip, drip, drip. As Kolkata is located near the coast of Bay of Bengal, the climate is moderate. Okay, so the climate is moderate. Moderate means mild. Okay. So where is Kolkata? It is located near the coast of Bay of Bengal. Look at here. This is Bay of Bengal, right? And this red color part is Kolkata. So Kolkata is near the coast of Bay of Bengal. Coast means what? A land near to the sea. So this is near to the sea, right? So we are calling it as coast. So it is near the coast of the Bay of Bengal, and that is the reason why the climate is moderate there. Okay. Just like other places near the sea, the summers are warm and humid. So during the summer season, it will be very warm and humid there. And winters are not so cold but rather comfortable. And winters they will not be very cold, children, but it will be very comfortable. The city receives heavy rainfall during the monsoons. In monsoon season, during the rainy season, it means that the city will face the heavy rainfall. And it sometimes rains so heavily that low-lying areas get flooded and pumping stations have to work overtime to pump out the excess water. And sometimes it rains so heavily, children, that low-lying areas, they will get flooded and they have to send the pumping stations so that whatever the excess water is there, they will pump it out. Okay, so the climate is moderate in Kolkata. Well, that's it, children. I would like to end up my revision till here. We'll catch up in the next video with the next part of this lesson. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. Allah Hafiz.